On this Derby Day, we are going to be on the lookout for some scattered showers. Temperatures will be cooler, highs in the upper 60s. We're going to hold on to some cloud cover. Now, our best chance to see rain will be south, but the bottom line is we have to hold on to the chances of some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity for today. Now, as we take a look back, now keep in mind we have had temperatures certainly much cooler than this. In fact, our coldest Derby was set back in 1935 and 1957 with only 47 degrees. The warmest in 1959 with 94 degrees. And do keep in mind that 47% of the past 143 Derby days did have rain at some point. Taking a look at your planner for today, we're looking at race one temps right around 65 degrees, about a 60% chance of some showers. We hold on to the risk of some scattered showers throughout the afternoon hours. For actual Derby time, right around a 40% chance of shower and thunderstorm activity, and temperatures in the upper 60s for the last race, right around 67 degrees. So you'll notice as we head throughout the day, certainly the heaviest of rain will be south of the river. That being said, we still hold on to the chances of rain throughout the day. You can see that this is 3 o'clock this afternoon. Once we head into your evening hours, a lot of that rain pushes down to the south. We're going to still have a chance for some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity for our southern communities as we head into tonight, but most areas will clear out. I think we're going to start out tomorrow with some patchy fog, and then we're going to be watching for some more rain to move in late day on Sunday. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Temperatures in the upper 60s for today. Again, periodic shower activity expected. A chance for some late day showers and storms on Sunday, then looking beautiful on Monday with 73 degrees, mid 70s on Tuesday, upper 70s as we head into Wednesday.